Being a parent is one of the best feelings in the world. There is no greater love than the love you have for your children. You want the best for your child always, and you deliver the best by becoming a super parent for your super kid.
Home being the first school and parents being the first teachers, what we give in these initial years counts a lot in giving a very strong foundation to your child. It's not what you leave to your children, it's what you leave in them counts a lot.
Running, laughing, hearing. What is this? Yes!
Narayan Karthikeyan.
Parmula Karasim.
Mary Kong.
Boxing.
Being a gold medalist in childcare and nutrition, I knew the importance of early years. I started researching on these early years and started consulting many experts in this field and started to interact with my child and doing many ways of stimulation in the early years with my child.
What is this?
Along with the joy of parenting, there are different challenges the parents face every day. It's not only handling those challenges effectively is important for the child, but also it's important for the personal well-being of the parent. That's how I started the Super Kid program. It's the program the parents have been waiting for.
Where is Swami Vivekananda? Yes, give it to me. Okay, where is Sanya Mirza? Hang on your lucky Sanya Mirza. Kai.
A child is born with 100 billion neurons and it is all with him. And within the first 2 years, there is a lot of connections that's happening within the neurons. And by the time the child is about 5 years, about 90% of the brain development is done. So as a parent, you can imagine how crucial the initial years are. More network, the better the connections, which you call as the neural pathways, better will be the child's growth, development, memory, cognition, and varied other things. So as parent, the magic is to build up these connections between the various neurons. And how do we build these connections? So here comes the early stimulation.
April, bulb, diesel, chair, enjoy. As every parent, even I wanted to give a very good input for my child from the beginning, that is from the initial stages of my child, from the day one. Coming to this photographic memory technique, we have been given various stimulation tools. And these stimulation tools help in building up the concentration of the child, general knowledge, language, auditory, visual, and as well as grasping capacity of the child, which will help the child throughout its lifetime. Lotus, carnation, sunflower, marigold, rose.
The best part is it is like a play which is done like every for 5 minutes, once in the morning, once in the evening. So my wife started off this program when he was 16 months old.
Turkey, Colombia.
Initially he was just showing interest in placards. Then it went to inventors and it became a routine by itself. To tell you about Super Kids, it's an experience by itself.
35 doubling?
70.
70 doubling?
140.
560 doubling?
120.
47 doubling?
94.
94 doubling?
188.
188 doubling?
376.
3008 doubling?
6016.
6016 doubling?
12032.
So when you teach the child using the photographic memory, you are stimulating the right part of the brain, and many a times the child can just recollect the figure, the incidents, the color, the picture, and the child will be able to relate it well.
Cat,
cat.
Tiger. Horse.
Oh.
What is this?
Each time we expose or stimulate the child, the different neurons, there are, you know, developing connections, what we call as a synaptic connections. And the thicker or the better the connections, better will be the child's ability to memorize, learn, adapt, adjust, etc.
Capsicum, Sanjit.
Capsicum,
Millie.
Wow.
Very good.
So as you spend quality time with your child, please remember the stimulation is directly or indirectly happening. But as parents, what do we need to give for our children? That becomes a big question. And how do we start? Where do we do? And where do we learn all these from? And are we the right kind of parents? And is our parenting style correct? So these are some of the questions that are lingering on the minds of all people, especially the parents.
we are given with these materials which stimulates the young brain. And these are the word cards and these are the picture cards, and which are also called as photographic memory technique.
Pictorial memory is the fastest and the strongest memory in the child.
And in Super Kids, we are taught how to use these cards, when to do and how to do and how long to do. All such related inputs relating to the stimulation program.
Chini, ship.
You might ask me this question, our ancestors or our parents or our grandparents never attended any kind of parenting programs. So why should we do it? Yes. The kind of or the time where or how our ancestors live is pretty much different from where we are living and how our kids are growing up.
This?
Oh, eagles. Pomegranates.
What is this?
That's monkey.
What is this?
That's fruit.
Ah.
Very good. Good. Yay.
The program is very easy and affordable too. We get the education kit along with this material, booklets, brochures, and we have our interactive sessions too.
Report, patella, mandible, phalanges of hands,
metatarsal bones, nasal bones.
So I have been sharing with you something about early stimulation, what can be done as a parent. But your next question may be, where can it be done? Who is there to guide us? We have just become parents by virtue of being parents, but is there an organization or an expert who can guide us? Here, I could just suggest a particular place called as Super Kids, where there are experts, specialized people who can really help you give this early stimulation. So you can explore this place, find out, ask a lot of questions, be confirmed with what kind of work or they are doing, and if you're convinced, kindly opt for these services. Yes, it can do wonders for your child.
And also, whenever I have a doubt related to my child, I can get an expert opinion immediately. Thank you, Super Kids, for this.
In the present day 20th or 21st century parenting, we might have learned a lot, but my dear parents, this is the time to unlearn a lot, relearn many things, and try to be the best parents for our child.
Now let us see national flags. National flags.
Once these cards have been shown to the child, you need to clap your hands and say, very good.
We are not looking for people or children who are extremely good in their academics but failing in their life. What we want are children who are able to manage their life better. It is not the academic skills alone that matters, but it is the life skills that matter.
Super Kids program has proven to be a great success for parents and their kids who enrolled themselves in the program.
When the children were answering to the flashcard, the tension was seen only in the parents' face. Kids were all relaxed. Being a parent, even I know when the child is performing, whether my child will do properly or not, whether my child will be highlighted or not, and the child is full bindas.
The list of Super Kid laureates is endless as each day another Super Kid emerges. Super Kid is proud of Tushar, Jnaneshwar, Shri Krishna, Arna, Ishan Desa, Purna and Prajwal. Super Kids has also featured in newspapers and TV channels for being simple yet extraordinary program in parenting for parents.